We've seen the impact dean work has had on our world, but what if deans could achieve even more?
To truly do great work, we need people that have different experiences and understand the world from a different perspective.
The thing that's challenging is to make sure that there's a platform for that collaboration. Teams are very liquid. We need to keep up with the way our people like to work.
What if people from different cultures and generations could come together in a more purposeful way, so ideas flow freely and evolve organically? Just imagine what we could achieve. Introducing Microsoft Teams in Office 365.
Microsoft Teams is helping us accelerate and win on Sundays. Now we can share common ideas, common goals.
I'm excited about the ability for people to be engaged in multiple teams and making it very easy for them to not have to go to 15 different places.
Microsoft Teams is a chat-based workspace that gives people one place to connect and create in inherently human ways.
You have that constant thread of communication that you can go back in history and see. It's all right there in a single interface.
Accenture is nearly 400,000 people across 120 countries. To be able to engage and collaborate this way is a big game changer for us.
A way that builds trust and helps create a natural rhythm so ideas flow freely and evolve organically.
There's a lot of communication, there's a lot of data sharing. We're all sort of working towards the same end goal, and that's to build a car that goes out on the racetrack to win.
It's all happening real time in a very frictionless way. That's the way people expect to work these days.
Because it's part of the Office 365 set of collaboration tools, it's part of what we already do. It's the central hub where the conversations happen. It opens possibilities for connection and collaboration that we never thought was possible before.
And it's about empowering them and taking somebody's good idea and making it an awesome idea.
It has truly made us more efficient.
This is exactly what we've been waiting for. This is how we think the world of tomorrow will work.
Welcome to Microsoft Teams. Together, there's no limit to what we can achieve.